your life. So get used to that. Now, did you guys hear that big old whistle? That's not just how I tell you we're about to kick off the tour, but that whistle is how we would tell the miners that it was time for them to go. They get over and do what you guys just did, which is technically
the
mountain.
Exactly. Okay.
Now that building is called the Priest. Back in the day, the fellow who worked in there was the highest paid guy in the town. He used to make $5 a day in his job. Now part of his job is to run that big giant horse you guys see right there. Now it's not that
go around
he throws up over top of this wooden head frame, and then it drops down and attaches. Yeah. Believe me or not, though, that right there, that's a 9-man cage. So you and 8 more of your closest friends got packed into that thing, locked up tight, and lowered into the ground. And not for a short, fun trip either, because the bottom of the Mammoth mine is 1,058 feet deep. That's as far down as the Empire State Building is today. I know, long trip. So first mountain, you want to get in there and get this going? No, you guys are no fun at all. Okay, fine. We'll take the stairs again. I will warn you, though, as we're heading down these stairs today, please be very careful, guys. Once we get in the ground, you're welcome to take photographs if you like.
Been there, huh? uncomfortable.
Church and have service.